Hey guys, what's up? This is Mr. Hunter again. Thank you for watching this video. As you can tell, I did another reaction video and I looked exactly the same. That's because I just got through recording that video. I don't want to record all of these different songs that my friends have suggested me listening to and reacting to in one video, because everyone may not like all those songs. They may like this song more than that one, and they just want to see your reaction for that song only. So that's my reasoning. As I stated before in my other video, if for those who haven't seen it, I said that on my Facebook, I have made a status saying, if you want me to react to a song, send it to me. And I got almost immediately a couple different people sending me different songs. All of which I'd never listened to. I don't listen to these bands. I know who they are. I've heard of them. I just don't ever listen to them. So they're pretty much foreign to me. This song was relayed to me, I believe, by my friend. It was Sam. Yeah, Sam. I'm not going to say his last name for privacy reasons. But my friend Sam suggested that I listen to Stand By Me by Florence and the Machine. I know the band, I never listened to them. And yeah, this is the reaction video. Here we go. If it will load. Here it is. I'm skip past the. Okay. I don't know if this is the official music video. I don't think it is. No, it's not. This is the Final Fantasy clips. Oh, I know this song. Stand By Me. It's just a cover. Definitely a different take on the original. This is a really good song. It's really powerful. It's like, you know, stand by me, be my brother, be my sister type vibes. It's really good. This isn't coffee. It's fruit punch.
Yeah.
All right, and that was it. Thoughts. I love the song, the original. And I'm sure Florence plus the Machine, I mean, I'm sure they're a good band. I'm sure they have some really good songs out. I feel like, yeah, I don't like this. I don't like their cover of it. To be honest, I don't. I love the original song and I love the message, but I really feel like it doesn't sound good to me. It was pretty, but yeah, no. I'm sorry I couldn't give much of a reaction. It's like, because for one, I already knew the song. I've heard it plenty of times. Really what I was focusing on was the music, and no. Anyway, I'm sorry, Sam. You probably love the song. I mean, there's a reason why you wanted me to react to it. But personally, I can't get behind it. Yeah, that's about it. Anyway, guys, I know this is not professional. I'm in my kitchen, but I got more content coming. I can't say when, but I do eventually. And if you want to watch it, then perhaps consider subscribing to me. It's not going to kill you just to press the subscribe button. You're not going to lose anything. Maybe like a second or two. But do it. Now. Subscribe. Anyway. Alright guys, this is Mr. Hunter checking out. Peace.